Grandview's territory. No time like the present here. A minute and a half remain. From the corner, Freitas tries to bend this. A header. There's a goal for Waldorf. That one off the head of number five, Athos Montero. With a minute 27 left in the game, Waldorf strikes first, 1-0.
That was a perfectly placed corner kick. What a shot. The Warrior bench is going crazy right now.